The fire spread to the anhydrous ammonia tank. Anhydrous ammonia is stored under high pressure to keep it in a liquid state. The fire caused the tank to fail, leaking ammonia gas, which exploded. Anhydrous ammonia turns to gas at temperatures above negative 33 degrees Celsius, unless under high pressure. Fertilizer tanks normally contain 50% liquid anhydrous ammonia and are equipped with emergency release valves.